Yeah, it is when you kind of think about it. I think it is a way.
Yeah.
It's
only 15 speed aircraft being built here.
This is the last bit of aircraft support within the, you know, and that's the thing really. Yeah. It's a bit of a shame that doesn't go at least. It needs to get recorded. Because a lot of people invite me, they go to Marks and Spencer's, they walk in Marks and Spencer's, and they have absolutely no idea that great big grey building on the side of the air systems and, you know, there's support aircraft out there.
They go out there shopping on this.
You don't know, honestly, so many people go there every week, and I say, oh, when you...
and then it just arrived, yeah, got listed in the '50s, but then it was buggered about a bit in the '60s and seventies by various other owners without problems at all, really. But no, it's it's a fascinating.
There is a theory, I don't know whether you've got the airport at the moment, there's a tunnel.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Yes.
It's only I think it's a drain, basically.
Well,
yeah.
There is still an entrance into it,
yeah.
I've been down it.
Right.
But it whether it ever went right under the river.
Take whatever comes around. Take every frown and turn it upside down.